pancakes all figured out. Okay, all right.
This is really cool.
Isn't that neat? You just leave the plates right there and it'll drop right out on your plate.
Here we have Nutella and peanut butter and butter.
I like to sing the song.
I can't remember.
Thank you. Yeah, whatever you
can. Goes.
Leave, no, you gotta leave the plate there, Elliot. You leave the whole stack of plates there.
Oh, then.
Here it comes. Watch, it's gonna drop on the plate. One.
Whoa. Mine's coming out.
Here comes the other one. Is it?
Yeah. So mine is gonna come out.
Here it comes. All right.
I'm a little bit up there, Dad.
Just a little bit. Just to like the top.
I free time for the top.
Yeah. I don't think you can though.
I'm not even a rock climber.
Mom, take a picture.
I will. Hold on. 1 second.
You can stand.
Okay, don't fall.
I like being rock climbers.
Can you dab on a rock like you did in the Badlands?
Guess what?
Just right there. That one's fine.
Find a rock to dab on.
Okay.
Guys, that looks like the house on the rock.
It does.
I'm going to have to take a slight detour over here.
Ephraim and Dan, look at me.
In a hard place.
Ephraim, have Dad help you.
No. He's okay.
Now that you're 35, you're obligated for bad dad jokes.
So in theory, our children should be over here.
Make sure you're only going where Ephraim can follow you.
True story.
I'm making the easy path.
Thank you. See that?
Your legs didn't hurt when you were jumping on the rocks and climbing.
Do you feel my tail?
Might help if you climb facing the mountain down.
Or if you had climbing equipment.
Right.
Or a hang glider. Rocket pack. Piece of cake. Next time you go to the top?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey boys.
Hey.
Our boy, one of you is sleeping. Where are we? Do you know?
South Dakota,
yep.
Spearfish.
Yep, that's right, Spearfish Canyon. And that is Bridalveil Falls. Elliot, your tail.
Huh?
Your tail.
It's so cold.
That was close. You almost had it. Tornado went through here 2 weeks ago.
Our hotel is in the middle.
Do you know where we are? Where
South Dakota Deadwood.
That's right.
Sounded like it. I think maybe it's just mostly saloons.
It's mostly just liquor.
Watch out for the sewer grate.
What happened?
Good job, Elliot. That was silly.
Thank you. All right, show me your dives. 9 feet. Are you gonna jump in or what are you doing? Because it's freezing. She doesn't want to wash her hair.
So she's good.
She needs her hair wet. She'll have to wake up at 3 in the morning.
Because your hair doesn't really matter.
And then she'll have to wake you up.
How big did I get you?
That's
not true.
I know it's not true.
Why don't you just pick an apple?
Please.
You got me like this much.
Push me.
No, because you're going to pull me in. I don't trust you.
You should trust
me. I grew up with 3 brothers. I know better.
Those brothers
I know all your antics before you even know them. Please don't get my hair wet. Please don't get my hair wet. Stop. Stop it. Okay. We're done here. We're done.
Bye.
Guys, good morning.
See what come out. See what you get. Go for your mom, so she can back.
It's a waterproof phone.
No, not really.
It's waterproof phone, like little crap.